Soviets destroyed much of the old paths.
Hold it!
Jacob!
By Sophia! Terra Trinity is here!
This should come in handy.
At your earliest convenience, please acknowledge these communiques. We have received no directive since the discovery of the ruins. Examination of the artifacts and scrolls recovered from the site continue. As impossible as it may seem, it appears we may have discovered the ruins of the legendary city of Kitezh. There are also numerous references to some kind of messianic figure. If I'm interpreting the texts correctly, he was a prophet who fled Byzantium sometime in the 10th century. The inscriptions say he carried with him an artifact of great power. For the time being, I have suspended normal mining operations. It is my intent to discover the truth behind this mysterious prophet.
Could this be part of the lost city?
We now have heavy equipment in place within the main cavern. We intend to gain access to some kind of temple, even if we have to rip down its ancient doors to do so. While hundreds of artifacts have now been recovered and catalogued, two guard crews have gone missing in the mines. I have personally questioned the native prisoners. They claim to have no knowledge of the whereabouts of the missing guards. And though we've punished them harshly, I fear they are on the verge of revolt.
Too close. This mural shows the prophet preaching in Constantinople.
Nothing on the radio?
No. There's tons of rock and ice in the way. If we're lucky, we might get a few bursts of static and assume we're still alive.
So, yeah. We're on our own.
All the more...
They're under attack!
I don't know who else...
We got
could
incoming!
Be.
We're under fire! Right...
Someone tried to get through this door before. I can use these other cables to rip open the door. this makes sense. If I follow these directions... Gold sword hilt inlaid with jewels. This belonged to a Byzantine noble.
Thank you.
Right. That should work. The exodus of his people from the deserts of Syria. They settled in a hidden valley and built a great city. Kitezh. To protect the city and its people, the prophet raised an army of warriors. But what is this showing? It's not the divine source they're holding. Something else, but what? And his warriors forged for him an atlas, that the prophet might always know his city and its secrets. A map of the city. It could show the way to the divine source.